A very good morning to you, and hope you're ready for a hazy, hot, and humid Friday. That's exactly what we're going to see. We still have Saharan dust that's mixed in with our atmosphere, so that's going to cause the widespread haze throughout the afternoon. And the heat index values today are going to surge again to 100 to 105, actually 90 to 95. It looks like the closer to 95 will be the further west you go from the interstate, further inland, 90s right around the shoreline, with hazy sunshine, the heat and the humidity in full play this July the 20th. Winds southeasterly at about 6 to 12 miles an hour throughout the day. So your headlines, more the same today. As we head into tomorrow, just an isolated storm chance, still a high of about 90. And then the moisture will return a little bit more so on Sunday as a weak tropical wave sort of lifts to the north. Going to still remain to our south, but it'll enhance the saturation levels of the atmosphere. So a better chance of some scattered storms late Sunday, just in time for more dust and haze to affect us next week, with hotter temperatures still lower to mid-90s. Yet again.